Hello everyone, and welcome back to Horrible Suffering. It is still like 6 AM, a bit later now. I'm Ron Giacomo, and Dark is here to watch me suffer as usual.
We are insomnia. We're pulling your car and I don't mind us.
We spent a little while looking for ideas, and I did discover one funny thing. This thing actually does work. You just have to be standing.
Fucking hilarious trip.
Yeah, and then you can use it as a platform. So that's how you're supposed to get there rather than stop time. Alright, now let's go and back to Donkey Kong Land.
Search there.
I basically got Dark looking for things so I don't get myself spoiled.
Yeah, I just look for clues and then point right in the right room. This is, because, you know, part of fun is still finding the solution yourself.
Yeah. So, what did you say was the other door?
It's somewhere in here.
Yay.
You can't even tell you exactly where it is.
Fair enough.
Search level by level. Preferably without aquatic bullet bill pushing you into a wall.
That would be preferable, yes.
I know, right?
Yeah, how did we... Oh, well.
Well, there's only one thing to do here.
Geronimo!
We make it. Hey!
Make sure to disable that immediately. Fish. So you made it to the right side tower. Well, how about that? There were two towers. Surprise? You got a twofer. These two towers are just giving us double the burden. Well, you wanna climb together? No. No, I am fine, thank you. Okay, next boss fight. Wait, now? Oh, thank you.
Travel. In we go. Time to suffer.
Actually, no. Save first.
Oh, I already don't like this. I do not like this at all. I'm not drunk enough for this shit and I got work today. This is going to be Think Fast, the room, apparently. Nope. While getting ragdolled by fish. It does not help that you cannot see what's above you all the time.
Yeah.
I wish you the best of luck in this painful, painful endeavor.
Okay, let's start by doing that. And saving immediately next time? Yeah, that sounds cool. Okay then. Okay. There's the sound. Save. Okay. Now we have one button pressed. For whatever that does.
I would not put it past Nigoro.
To make it reset?
No, to make it play the puzzle sound and make you think you have to push it. when it actually does literally nothing.
Okay, so it was
also,
not that way.
That dodge, though. Get them moves like Jagger.
God damn it.
Yep. Yep.
At least I know where another one of the switches is.
Yeah, you have to find a way to get to it to repeat a thing in Sakura.
Pretty much.
Come on.
I didn't open it quickly enough.
No. No, you did not. And I will give you shit for that.
Yeah, you should.
Why are you bad, Ram?
Good question.
Stop being bad. Get good.
Okay, yeah, I'm actually...
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Okay, there's still two more. Somewhere. This is gonna be painful. Yep, not gonna risk it.
Get the hell out. Do not leave yourself at the mercy of fish. Fish are hateful, spiteful creatures, knowing that they are basically the bottom of the food chain.
Indeed.
Stop going squish, I hear it's bad for you.
Yeah, I mean, it can be rather squishy sometimes. Do I prefer being fluffy?
That's a different kind of squish. That is a safe spot. relatively speaking. Listen, are you really gonna take that chance?
Nope. I have no idea what that thing is. But hey, it's open now.
Yeah.
I just have to make it back up. Yeah, I think I've actually pretty much got it right now.
Getting squished in 3. Oh wow, you beat me to it.
Yeah, but you started saying it and then it was doomed to happen.
I raised your defeat flag.
Pretty much. Like, red flag activates in 3. Oh, it already happened. Another Wudo achievement unlocked.
Yo balloon, strawberry flavor. Fish capable of flight using a balloon. That's all fine and good, but it gets hard to breathe in there for a while, so hurry up and finish them off.
Oof.
That was close. So what did Tower of Oannes teach you? Paranoia.
Pretty much.
Like, even a genuine actual save point was also a trap.
Let me guess.
Yep. Yep. You should have seen that coming.
But I know I'm supposed to press that one now. I just have to jump.
Immediately.
Of course, that might be just partly fault of my tendency to wait for the sound.
Yeah, you need to not do that here. You need to fuck right off. Like, when the game is so obviously out to kill you, you don't need to sit still for it to do so.
Now I save.
Yeah, I think you can save.
That's 2 of them. There's probably 2 more. Because I guess fish like the number 4.
You're the 4th children.
Yeah, not wrong. It also made me tired about people because, you know, all good things come in threes.
I mean, have you seen the king? Kind of an asshole. I think, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Yeah, I messed up the pattern there. Alright.
I guess it says something when seeing a button just put there like that immediately says trap.
Yeah.
The music here is alright, but it's no interstice of dimensions or whatever it's called. Dimensional border. That one has the you gotta hurry the fuck up vibe to it.
Yeah. At least we have multiple more than one team for the dungeon. Yeah, I already can't tell if this changed in comparison to the last one.
Y'all are a bunch of bastards, you know that?
Should have seen that one coming. There were already two working buttons that you went up from a ladder.
Snakes and angels back.
Oh. At least I didn't fall down.
Yeah. Woo!
I was not trapped. I mean, it had monsters and stuff, but...
It's twice now you saved that from blind or locked. Did you not see that happening already?
I did, I just reacted too late. Well, it matters since we still need that button.
Thank you.
It's not up there.
There's two ladders on the right side, I think.
Yeah.
Nice catch. Look out, bubble bath.
You know, this is the second one.
Yeah, but there's three chambers on the right, or two chambers on the right side as well. I'm sure you haven't gone into that one he's in? Oh?
Can I... Ta-da. Ah.
Uh-huh. Crap. Come on. How did you fall for that?
Well, that right side tower was pretty tough, huh? How do you like it? Fish. Your goal, the ceiling of my drive is near. Almost put all your power into fish.
Fine.
The ancient fish crystal, the evil fish crystal. And if you crystal clear, you're gonna die.
What the fuck is that?
Well, he's so...
Thank you forever.
What am I even supposed to do here? Just kill me. Wait, am I just supposed to survive long enough?
I have no idea.
This is basically a giant ice cube on top of lava.
I have determined the solution, but I honestly don't even want to say it because it's so goddamn stupid.
Is it something I can figure out?
Possibly. Depends on how out of the box you're going to get with this. Say it. It's not exactly something you would need to think of, probably. Definitely.
Well, that didn't help.
I like how you can't avoid that crystal, that coin. Like, it's just gonna be there.
Please tell me I'm not supposed to hit the crystal with the flying fish.
No. It's not.
Okay, I was kind of afraid of that.
You cannot avoid taking damage in this fight, let me put it that way. Close. You sort of had it. You have to hit the fish, right? Like I said, it's a little stupid. That was rude.
Indeed. Really?
Rude.
That reminds me. Yeah, figures. I had to check, you know?
I mean, I hope that's what you expect. Good. At least it's merciful.
Yeah. Don't like that.
I mean, you kind of walked into them.
I mean, I came out of the ladder into him.
Yeah, but you could have stopped. You didn't have to keep walking, going up the ladder. I just should have waited for that.
You cannot be hit either, it seems. So, does this count?
I mean, can you hit the fish with it?
I guess not.
I told you there's no way to do this boss fight without taking damage. Oh my gosh. Why are you being bad? Keep doing that. Apparently he's headless. What they call it?
Damn! You defeated me in crystal mode, but I'm supposed to be unstoppable. I have to give up my favorite room. This is now one of your sanctuary locations, but like, it still feels like mine. Are they just gonna... Sanctuary room, my ass. Alright then, and with that, I hope you all had fun and we'll see you next time for getting killed over and over again, probably.
No idea what a sanctuary room is supposed to be. I guess the water gets the lava gets replaced with water or some shite.
Uh-huh.
I don't know. It's not what I'm looking at.
Yeah. Right now, it's...
It is time to stop suffering.
Yeah, for now. At least it looks like we might be finishing this soon, which feels weird because... You know, I thought this would be Hell Temple. Instead, it just ended up being Troll Temple.
I mean, I don't know, it's killed you an awful lot.
Yes, but not like Hell Temple.
Hell Temple was just pure, unfiltered, unrestrained hatred.
See, the main difference is that once they figured out what the traps are here, they usually don't catch me again. Once I figure out what I need to do and what the traps are in Hell Temple, they still kill me over and over again.
Fist on the bridge.
Yeah. Anyway, bye-bye.